We just found the secret entranceway from what's her face there that just died. So now we're gonna go down here and see what the hell we can find here. Probably not
a
good
surgical chop shop. Just what we need.
Probably not a cool place.
This place is a fucking slaughter.
Ugh.
There is a guy waiting for you in 102.
Fear not the passage, for no one can take from us.
Huh. 102, I wonder what's there.
Against all odds, I have
succeeded. I have to remember that. Oh god.
Quite ingeniously, I managed to organize it in a way that will allow me to fulfill my other great passion. The conditions are crude, to say the least, but I will persevere.
I need more power.
As one must.
Guy waiting. Huh. Well. Seems I can't really. What the hell is this for? Well, it says it's low power, so I'm guessing I have to give it more power. But I feel like... Wait, what is this? Wait, am I moving? It or wait. Okay, so how do I give it more power? Wait, what is this? Oh god. I was gonna say, that thing's real? I was gonna say, I don't even know if I want to go outside.
I've seen these before. This will help me decrypt the figurine. List of subject. Terminate. What the hell have you been doing?
Codebreaker.
July 6th, 2083. Finally managed to set up a workspace. It's not ideal, but it'll have to do. Unfortunately, the first trial proved unsuccessful, to say the least. You'd think after 5 years of working on this project, my know-how would be sufficient. But without my data, this looks to be a long and bumpy road.
Huh. Ah, okay, so this moves the desk. Oh, I get it. So, yeah, okay. So, since I can't use the front door anymore because that thing is out there. What's this? Oh. Outbreak. Since I can't use the door anymore because that thing is out there. Yeah, see? And then I drop it down. Oh, wait. Oh. A little bit to the... Oh, okay. Yeah. And then I just grab... That's why I grabbed it. So that way I can...
Bolted down. can't get it open with my bare hands.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh. Come here. Come here, you little. There you go. There we go. And then I just press up. Wait, is this more pills? Yep.
Synchrazine collected.
Here, you know what? The hell? Okay. Like, I don't know why it looked
July
like that.
July 25th, 2083.
Wait.
I made some unlikely allies.
Okay.
They might be able to assist me in my research. Help me retrieve my data from Chiron. Wasn't planning on involving others. Makes the whole endeavor even riskier than it already was. But I need to be realistic about this. An undertaking of this magnitude, I need all the help I can get. September 2nd, 2083. Finally got some of my data back. For all the good it did. Subjects are proving unstable. Limited faculties, mental disorders. They just seem broken. Incomplete. The latest one. Well, he just started screaming and he never stopped. I had no choice but to terminate. I can still hear him.
Jeez.
Project. Oh, fuck. Shit. I don't remember what day it is. Dreams are getting worse. No doubt a side effect of the stimulants. I just need to ask Jeff to adjust the dosage. What's worse is I think my subconscious is starting to seep into my waking hours. The other day I could swear I heard whispering coming from the black box. Since that's clearly impossible, I have to attribute the symptoms to sleep deprivation.
Oh.
Usually don't put much stock in dreams. But this one was so vivid. I dreamt of my last day at Chiron. I was back in the boardroom. The executive giving me the same condescending look. Telling me to grow up. To move on. Only this time, his face was different. It was a sneering mask of contempt. And disapproval. It was the face of my father.
Oh, great. Well, that's not. That's not scary at all. Jeez. Okay, I thought it was just gonna break it open or something. I didn't know it was gonna rip it right out of its socket. Woohoo. Oh god. What is this, Mimic? This is. I don't like this. Oh god, night vision. God, I don't even like that it's this quiet. Number 7. What is this place? Is this the basement? Is this the basement? I think it's coming out of that door. Number like I was. Like, what is with this place? I think this is the basement. But do people actually live here? Class is lie. Is a lie. Okay, yeah, this place is terrifying. I don't even like using my night vision because it looks creepy. Okay. Let's just check the first room.
Hey. What's cooking?
Oh, sorry, man. Can't talk now. I got something on the stove, you know?
Oh, yeah. Smells delicious. And illegal.
Oh, shit! It's the pigs! Flush the shit now! Flush it!
Okay. Well, that's PG. Funny too, because this is the only door that has one of these. This is one of the only doors that actually has like one of those technological locks. Hmm. Oh. I didn't even realize this one had one.
JPD, need to ask you some questions.
Hey, Pig. You killed anyone yet?
What? No.
Come on, don't give me that. I can smell it all over you. I know a guilty conscience when I see one.
How about you? You sound like a real killer.
Shit. Takes one to know one, you know what I'm saying? I did my time. I've been squeaky clean ever since.
I heard that before.
Say, man, you don't look like a regular cop. That thing on your... Oh, shit. You're a... Yeah. Hey, man. I'm sorry about what I said earlier. I didn't mean nothing by it, okay? I gotta go.
Seemed real scared. Seemed real scared when he found out that I was an observer. Okay, how the hell am I gonna get out of here? Oh, this door was like banging. And did I even... Okay. What the hell was that noise? God, this is... Oh, great. Stuff I've seen is now going into my own reality. It's like it's merging with my cybernetics. What the hell?
Anyone in there? I just want to talk.
Oh, hello there. I'm Maria.
KPD, I need your assistance.
KPD? What an odd name.